he decides to pass me and flip me off.
All right, Spina, I'm sorry, dude.
All right?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So the fuck do you think you are worried about what I'm doing?
Okay.
大家好，我是黄皮美景海洋，欢迎回来啊！今天我们不讲枪击案啊，偶尔我们也得放松一下心情。今天我想给大家分享一个比较搞笑的警察执法视频。事情是发生在康涅狄格州，一个警察在一个 traffic stop 中情绪比较失控啊，对被查司机态度很凶，给这个司机也吓了够呛。我对司机的遭遇先表示同情啊，同时我也很理解这个警察为什么会爆发。这个警察名叫马修·斯皮纳，是美国康州的一个州立警察。州立警察在英文中叫 state trooper， 主要是负责执行州的法律和高速上违规或者是需要帮助的人。那个斯皮纳警官呢，已经在康州的州立警察局工作了接近20年，所以他有14个月就要退休了。警察这个工作呢，压力是非常大的，尤其精神上的压力啊，每次出警或者是交通执法，精神都要高倍集中。为了安全考虑嘛，并且警察经常遭遇比较惊险的案子啊，常年累月下来，你就会对精神造成一定的创伤还有压力。这个压力久而久之就在不一定什么时候就爆发出来了。我相信斯皮纳警官的这个爆发就与此有关啊。但不过这不是借口啊，这样做确实不妥当。我们废话不多说，先来看一下视频，看完了之后我们再给大家讲解一下后续。
Can I just ask you why you're riding their butt like that and speeding, man?
I'm running his license plate because everybody else is speeding. Why are you speeding?
I was only going 60.
Speed limit's 40.
50.
The signs.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Do yourself a favor. Oh, give me the weed, too.
No, I have a...
Oh, yeah.
I have a medical marijuana card.
Step out.
I have a card.
Step out.
All right. Stop, man.
You want to fucking run your mouth? No problem. You came to the right guy. Step out.
All right. Stop.
Come on.
Where's the marijuana? I have it in my car, but I have a weed card.
The blue car? I have a weed card. Just need a card.
We're 96
being detained. You're not under arrest. All
right.
He decides to pass me and flip me off!
Alright, Spina, I'm sorry.
Alright?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So the fuck do you think you are worried about what I'm doing?
Okay. You're right.
I know I'm right, goddammit! Get the fuck out! Everyone's got something to fucking say! Mind your own goddamn business!
Right.
You're fucking speeding! How about I start with that?
You're right, Spina. Listen, I'm sorry.
No shit!I was following that kid for a reason, and if you hadn't done that fucking stupid stunt, I'd be with him right now. But no! You just couldn't leave it alone, could you? You had to be a fucking American. God help you if there's anything illegal in this car. Is it in the original dispensary container?
It's
what?
It's roach.
Is it in the original dispensary container?
No.
Then you're fucked! How's that sound? No shit!Mind your own fucking business next time! Yeah, it's called shut the fuck up! I was driving along, I was gonna hit you with a simple citation to that kid, but no! You gotta be... You just couldn't fucking shut your mouth. Where are you going anyway? Where do you work? Where?
It's called the American Pulp.
What's that?
It's a...
Paper?
Yeah, you know, like the liquor bottles and stuff that the shit comes in, like the trays?I promise you, I only have weed in the car. Honest to goodness. And it's all right here in my glove box right here.
You ever heard of what a heat seeker is?
No.
A heat seeker is something that draws attention to itself. Heat-seeking missiles, they go for the heat. Sit the fuck down. Did I tell you to move?
No, all right.
Why am I speeding? I'm doing my fucking job. Can I get you
13-298 allows law enforcement officers to disregard the traffic laws in the performance of their duties. How the fuck am I going to catch a speeder if I'm not speeding? You late for your job at NASA with physics? Where do you want this visit trashed? I can tell. I don't want to get ruined. Unfucking believable. It just never fucking ends in this fucking job. I got 14 months. I can't fucking wait to be done. This ought to tell you why our department, instead of having 1,300, has 850 right now. There's a fucking clue to the public what a bunch of assholes you are. Right there. You want it on paper or not? Is it in the original dispensary container? No shit. Turn around. Don't you ever fuck with me again!
Hey, can you be safe?
这个事件过后呢，斯皮纳警官被行政休息接受调查，州警局长也出面给大家道歉，说斯皮纳警官一直都是很好的警官，很意外会发生这件事。局长也觉得应该是最近发生了什么事情影响到了他的心情，让他压力倍增。不过局长承认这不是借口，他会想办法用所有资源来帮助斯皮纳警官来调节压力。最后斯皮纳警官呢被调回了二线，没有继续在路上执勤，因为毕竟他也马上就要退休了。斯皮纳警官也是火了，因为这件事情啊，有网上有很多有支持他的，也有骂他的。不过很意外啊，支持他的人要远远多于骂他的人啊，并且支持他的人还为他出了几款纪念币。我们来看一下这几枚硬币啊，这是我觉得是非常搞笑的，因为上面还是带很多脏字的，我就直接打在屏幕上把翻译，我就不自己口头叙述了。好的，今天的视频就到这里，如果大家喜欢请帮忙点赞评论和订阅，这对我帮助会非常大。大家有什么问题欢迎在下面留言，我们下期再见，拜拜。